The Lauder Center for Employment in the Negev is 5 years old and growing faster than ever. It's packed every day with dozens of young job seekers, as well as representatives of employment organizations, municipalities, and biotech and cyber companies.
The uniqueness of the Lauder Employment Center is in its model for networking, in the way that it became an overarching body bringing together all of the different employers in the Negev with thousands of young adults, with dozens of municipalities.
It's not enough that we are researching the Negev and bringing the best students from Israel here. We also want to keep them here. We want to keep our computer scientists here. We want to keep our engineers here. We want to keep our social workers here. And through the Lauder Center, we enable our students to find meaningful vocation, meaningful employment here in the South, and thus we really fulfill the dream of David Ben-Gurion in making the Negev flourish in all ways.